The 17th is another of the most challenging two-shotters at Hoylake. It is invariably played into the wind and was the fourth hardest hole on the course during the 2006 Open Championship. The fairway is very well protected by bunkers, while the approach requires a long iron into a long and undulating green.